to Term4 Week 8 Assembly.
We'd like to acknowledge the Wurundjeri people, the first owners of the land on which we live and learn at Waterland Primary School, and pay our respects to the elders both past, present and here today.
Now on to the prep ones for the National Anthem.
Now over to Mel for the principal's report.
Hi everybody, I've got some really, really good news. So the operations guide has changed. We are now allowed to have our school concert. We are now allowed to have our fun day. And we are now allowed to have a proper transition day where the children in the school can go to their new teachers with different children from different year levels. So that is really, really, really great news. So that means keep these dates free. We have got December the 16th, which is a Wednesday. That will be our concert day. It will also be grade 6 graduation before the school concert. December the 17th will be our fun day. And I believe Mr. K is organising that. And so I won't let the cat out of the bag yet, but it's going to be like our normal fun day at the end of the year. And just go back to Tuesday on the 15th of December. That will be the night that the grade 6 students and the teachers go out for dinner to celebrate the end of grade 6. So that's really great news. We've had another wonderful week here. Today was movie day. It was amazing. The grade 6s, I can't speak highly enough. They were amazing. They were just fantastic. The day ran so smoothly. They were so organised. The popcorn was delicious. They were the perfect amount of lollies. Movies were great choices. The kids really enjoyed it. And it was a really nice end to the week. So have a wonderful weekend and I will see you all next week. Bye-bye.
And this is what's happened this week.
Our parents and teachers had online interviews.
We had Tiger Paw and we learnt about cultures and the growth mindset.
We had movie day.
What's coming up next week? On Wednesday, we have our final Tiger Paw session and Italian day. Figurative language is a word or phrase that isn't literal.
We've been learning about idioms, similes, metaphors, personification, onomatopoeia, hyperbole, and alliterations.
Here's some songs and examples we've been learning about in reading.
A statement that doesn't exactly mean what the words say, not literal.
Here are some examples.
We will cross that bridge when we come to it.
You're barking up the wrong tree.
A simile is a comparison of two things using words like or as.
Here are some examples.
The kid was as good as Santa's elves.
She was as busy as a bee.
The skink was as slippery as an eel.
Thank you.
Here is a comparison of two things without using the words like or as.
Here are some examples.
She is a walking calculator.
It looks like a bomb went off in here.
Take something that you're saying and it acts just like a person.
Classification is describing non-human things with human-like characteristics.
And here are some examples.
The tree stood guard in front of the house.
The alarm clock shouted at me.
The book drowned me with its descriptive words.
zoom, 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 kaboom! To the automatopoeia alphabet.
Here's a word that sounds like what it makes. Here's some examples.
The cat meowed loudly.
The chips crunched in my mouth.
The bee buzzed past my ear.
Verbally, hyperbole, exaggerate for effect, certainly.
Verbally is an expression that shows great exaggeration.
Here are some examples. I'm so thirsty I could drink a lake.
If I don't go to the shops tonight, I'm literally gonna die.
My feet are killing me.
My bag weighs a ton.
Alliteration.
Alliteration is the repetition of a sound in a sentence.
Like, voluptuous venomous vermin vanquished Vegeta violently.
Moaning micro-Mexican mice may be mildly malevolent maestros. Magnificent.
Trade tour terrorized terror.
Thanks for watching!
The students of the week this week are...
Don't be late, let's celebrate!
Alex, you're looking older today.
Yeah, how old did you turn?
13!
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday.
Thanks for listening and have a great weekend.
Here are some songs and examples.
What happened this week? We had Tiger Paw, in which we learnt about cultures and the growth mindset.
We have Italian Day on Tuesday. No.
Hey Alex, you look older.
Mow! Mow! Mow!